Persons who've had COVID have been speaking out on the experience. And when I listen to the experience of persons who have had COVID, it is very mind-blowing in terms of the long-term challenges that they will continue to experience. Talk about issues, damage to the kidneys, challenges to the heart, to the lungs, being tired all the time. And I know nobody wants to experience that kind of long-term damage to organs.